We're here on a big Don't Mind My Outfit. But this is a traditional Colombian finca, right? And we're going to ride some horses, and there's some animals here, and all that good stuff. So I'm going to give you a tour.
This dog's name is Natasha. Hey, Natasha. 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 Natasha.
So we're going to ride this horse. I'm going to ride this horse. Honestly, this is going to be like the 10th time I rode a horse in my life, so hopefully I don't fall off. I rode lots of horses, but usually people are like holding them from the front because no one trusts me. No one's ever trusted me with animals, so I never had a dog, but I'm excited to ride this horse. We're going to go for a ride. Pacho. Treat a horse well, like the horse always remembers.
Yeah, and the dog.
Like the dog, like the Montard the Caballo. Now we're going around the finca. Oh, my horse is a little bit slow. Okay, just kidding, my horse is not. Now we are at the big house. We're reaching the big house. There's a lake over here, but it's almost dried up because it was a hot summer, hot girl summer. Also, don't pay attention to my head scarf thing because I'm trying to keep the sun off of my head so I don't burn. But I'll show you guys the house when we get there. Okay, this horse is not the most steady. We're now in the big house, and I almost got attacked by a freaking bat. So scary. Oh, there's spider webs that I keep walking into. But this house is really pretty. It's like we're in Gabriel Garcia Marquez.
Pues, la finca is...
But we found that. Then the finca is just like the traduction literally of the ranch. It has like needs, then it has like a house. But we always try to take advantage of like of the finca, not only have like a good house. So we have like the cows, then we grow plantains, avocados, coffee on the land. So like this...
You can get money.
Yes, you
like
can.
A business.
You feel me?
Yeah.
You can get money, and it's not only like something that you spend money. There's like different kind, like type of fincas. There's like just fincas that is like used to make money, but also there's like another finca, vacation house. So you come, you chill here with the family, friends, and all that stuff. It's time to flip while we're ahead, head while we're ahead. No more tears I'm gonna shed. Come, it's time to flip while we're ahead.
Now we're going back to the car, or the main car vlog section, and there's a river on this side here, and then there's like a lake over there. And also I'm wearing a hat now, sombrero, for shade. It's hot. These horses are used for working. So all these cows are just like staring at them. Oh my gosh, why are these cows coming after us? I don't like the look of all these cows, like all... Why are all these cows charging at us? I'm not scared. All these cows look like they want to kill us. Oh no, there's more cows. These cows don't charge us because then this horse is gonna run and I'm going to die. Look at the second house, which is where the horses are. And you can see some more horses like running in the field. He's cleaning the horses. And there's the first house, which you might see a little bit of before, which has some chickens and dogs and a pig, where our friend lives. The workers live in these houses. No one lives in that other house that we were just at, like the main one right now. But it could be used as like a vacation home and stuff. And now we're at the first house. with these doggies.
Hola, hola.
Hola, loco. And there's a pig over there. Pig is over here doing God knows what. It's so tiny.
Chanchito. Venga. Hola, 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 hola.
Lots of wasps. So we probably should. Murder. Dude.
Are you finished?
Yes. So that is a finca here in Colombia. I hope you found it interesting to see an actual real finca and the horses and the main house, the workers' houses, and all of that. But yeah, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below. I'm gonna go take a nap now. Bye.